The question, when should I start studying for boards if I am an integrated student? There is not a particular day or time for starting such a beautiful moment of your life. Study. There is a quote by Nelson Mandela, "Education is the most powerful weapon by which you can change the world." So you can start it from today. If you study 2 hours daily for your board exam, then, after some time, you will be able to see a change in you. Consistency plays a very important role in our life. Make a daily base plan for study, then execute that plan properly. You will become the pilot of your life, not the passenger. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.